Welcome to Pure Press channel.
Hello.
Today we are going to make not explosion but implosion with this barrel. And we have made one already. I think it was like our third video or something like that
on
this channel. And back
or
in the
first.
Or maybe first.
Yeah.
Yeah, but in back in that day we didn't have our vacuum pump, which is really nice when you are trying to make implosions. So we used water and steam and cooling down to make the implosion. But today we are going to cheat and we are going to use the vacuum pump. And the key difference after that is the fact that today we are going to use high speed camera. And it's nice sunny day, so I am able to film about with my Chronos high speed camera about 5000 frames per second. So I'm hoping that we can see really nicely the how the barrel implodes. And the actually the vacuum pump isn't the thing that does all the work, but it's actually the air on top of us. There is about 100 kilometers of air on top of us, and the barrel is too weak to withstand that amount of pressure. So when we take the air out from inside of the barrel, then there isn't anything to hold against the air pressure outside the barrel, and then it will implode. Yeah, but I think there isn't anything else to say. It's quite simple video, and we are going to put shitload of cameras all around to catch the action. And yeah, here we go.
And now everything's ready. I switch the pump on, and the barrel goes away.
It's really interesting. I think it's closed, the top side is really bent now. The GoPro is sinking in. I think it's really close. Hey Anne, let's keep the pump on, let it suck the whole thing to the, just how small it gets.
It's really fast. Whoa! Look at that.
Yeah, I saved this. Yep, that's saving. Let's have a look a bit closer.
It is alive!
Let's make world's smallest 200 liter barrel. And then we can make like part 2. Where we filled it up and it's like returns to original shape. I think it's leaking because the pump sounds that there is no like really effort on pumping the gas. And it doesn't move anymore. So I think there is hole somewhere. And it's now ready. I think it's leaking because the pump sounds that there is no like really effort on pumping the gas, and it doesn't move anymore. So I think there is hole somewhere, and it's now ready. Yeah, I think this is now ready.
Pretty empty.
And I got this free from local scrapyard or recycling plant Rautasoini, because I thought that I will return this back to their facility. So I'm going to take this back. They can still recycle it just fine. And yeah, I think it was really interesting to keep the pump on after the initial reaction. And yeah, I think there is a lot of bad jokes coming from all this sucking thing. Yeah, but it's all right. Yeah, that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.